From this evolved the three tracks for Maker Faire: play, passion, and purpose. So this sort of outlines the evolution of a maker from being curious children to creative makers to entrepreneurs. The purpose of making is not really to build a product or to start up, but we want to make for the sake of making.
If India has to be tomorrow counted as an important economy, one of the leading economies of the globe, then we also need to have this culture all around in which young people develop that aptitude, develop that idea, develop that mindset of becoming an innovator, of creating to the pool of brilliant solutions that are today coming from all across the world.
Beautifully organized, I think, fair. I'm told it is the first one, and I'm really impressed that you could attract so many young people, established people, to inspire one another, to share from one another, something that we all see in our country we lack.
Passionate people coming and doing stuff, but at the end of the day, if even if few products get to that market, I mean, it just puts you into a different plateau and a different platform.
I think this maker movement is an absolute necessity. It is no longer something that you would like to have, something that you wish to have. It is something that you have to have.
We are glad to like really work with T-Works to bring this to Hyderabad.
Create instead of living off the buying and selling of others. Do something, make something instead of just buying and selling of others.
Next year, the promise is we are going to make it at least 3 to 4 times bigger than this.